Hey guys, welcome back to another video. We are going to be playing Mortal Kombat vs. DC Universe and trying to play on arcade. So, one player and arcade. I don't know who I'm gonna be, but I'll try and choose. I think I'm gonna be Raiden because he teleports a lot and it's really useful.
Raiden.
Yeah. Ooh, I'm gonna fight that cat. Catwoman's from Batman, I do believe. And Raiden's from Mortal Kombat, obviously. Or not obviously, whatever you want. Teleport. I do have this on a harder difficulty, so. Which, the first people are pretty easy, in my opinion. Can't catch me because you suck. You can't. Superman. I'm actually gonna have to look at my moves list right now. Cause I'm not sure how to do half of his moves. Wonder Woman, which I'm not sure where she's from. She's from DC, but I'm not sure, like, what she does. I don't know. Okay. Just to make you mad, I hate doing this, but okay. Sorry. That's how you do it. Okay, that's cool. Again? She must be. Oh, wow. Oh, no. I hate rage. I think rage is just bullcrap, honestly. Alright, so I'm gonna face Batman, and he is from Batman. Funny. surprise him. That's my finish. Just, ugh, just grab him. Yep, just grab him. Just grab him. Crack of my neck hurts. Only button I don't push. Okay, that makes sense. Wow. Kicking your head. These people are actually getting a lot harder. That's what you get for countering it last time. I win. Flawless victory, that's not a huge surprise. Pretty big surprise though. Baraka and the Green Lantern. That's Baraka is just a cheap boy. He likes to do the same move over and over and over again. You know, that counts as me, so it wouldn't make a big deal. I don't even need rage to beat them, but it's like whatever. You really just gonna stand to fall? No, you would. See, he always ducks down and goes like, so. Suck you in your face. How do you like it? How do you like it, huh? No, I might actually lose this one. Not. Oh, maybe. I just had to jinx myself a lot. No, see what I mean? I'm only doing this. Finally. Dad's gonna let it go, he falls. That makes total sense. Green Lantern and Sonya. I wish I had a lot of subscribers that would comment. Comment below your favorite superhero. Cough, cough, no comments. Cough, cough. Did you just flip me off, sir? I don't like people who flip me off. Yep, I win. I want to see how you like it being thrown across the room. You don't hit me. You can't hit me because you suck. Oh, Green Lantern's from DC. Deathstroke, also known as Slave. The first time I die, I'm gonna try again with someone else. Just saying. Yeah, I'm gonna get defeated like totally. Can people like stop throwing me? I'ma throw you. See how you like it. God. Rude. You deserve to be punished. You're a bad girl, aren't you? Ooh, kill him. Punch. I'm sorry, I had to do it. God. I almost lost. I'm gonna lose to Lex Luthor because he's a complete hacker. I'm gonna call hacks on this one. Hacks, 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 hacks. Let's go. Really? Hacker. messed around a lot. It's so close though. Let's go. Rage, I bet. Barely got him. If I don't get him, if I do get him this round, then I'm not gonna get shot on. Hell no. Oh god. I'm a hacker. I know how to do this. Alright, I'm definitely going to die this one. If I don't die, I'm going to be amazed. Like, for realio. Let's go. Okay. I'm going my A game. Oh no, I'm not. I was clicking B, okay, so that makes sense. Got him. Can't believe I beat that right there. That was legit. No hacks, that was legit. Can't believe I did that legit.
Logistics.
Oh crap. Come on, big boy. Come on, big boy. Come on. Come on, big boy. Come on. around, like, the arena. Oh, never mind, you'll keep moving around. Glad I dodged that. Oh, that moves. Holy please. Yeah, I'm dead, definitely. Wow, of course. Wow, of course. Oh my god. Holy crap. I told you. He just totally annihilated me. I'm choosing a different character. I hope you guys are liking these long videos. Like, they take a lot to make. Oh. Not a lot, but I don't know how to explain it. Takes up a lot of my freaking memory and battery, though. Right when I post a YouTube video, I delete it. Let's go, the guy. See how you like it. See how you like it, big boy. See how you like it. Yeah. You don't like it, huh? You're not making me look bad in front of me, in front of my viewers. You can just die. Stuck in your throat, homie. Nope, not in front of my viewers, homie. No, not rage, not rage, not rage, not rage. Ah. In front of my viewers, really? None for my viewers stay. Let me see. Check his moves. Let's see. Ground pound. Oh. No. Back up on me. Boy, 10 plays.
Badly injured in the melee with the otherworldly invaders, Jax knew he must enhance his cybernetics to save his own life. He underwent massive anatomical restructure, replacing most of his body with mechanized, fully armored versions. Jax is now more powerful than ever, but at the cost of his humanity.
So basically it said, like more people came after him, so he had to enhance his mechanics, and now he's like all superhuman. And yeah, let's see. I'm gonna show you my extras, my bios. I believe I have only like. Oh, I have all. Oh yeah, I forgot the bios. Yeah, those are all the bios. Let's see. I have those endings. Here we go. Whose endings do I have? I have Scorpion, Sub-Zero, Raiden, and Liu Kang. And Jax. Yeah. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.